The man suspected of killing a homeless man under the Americana Bridge has been charged with second-degree murder. Scotty Turnbull is accused of murdering 37-year-old Rusty Bitten and leaving his body under the overpass. Turnbull is also suspected of assaulting a woman and another person. The woman was taken to the hospital with a skull fracture.